What's good, Boxing World? Boxing First Vlog. We back at it. Hit you with another one, too. Let's talk about it. Ryan Garcia, Isaac Cruz. Garcia saying the paperwork has been passed over. Not sure if I really like this fight. I mean, Ryan Garcia's got to have a comeback fight. Definitely should have a name to go along with it. Cruz got a little steam based on his performance against Tank. I didn't think it was that great of a performance. Him not getting knocked out must have propelled him into some superstar category, I guess. That being said, though, will the paperwork be signed? I don't know. On the flip side, we got the boy Oscar De La Hoya talking about, let's talk about it. Let's see what we can do. Tell your peoples to get at me. I mean, this may be a back and forth on Twitter, little Instagram, little interview warfare going on. I don't know if this the fight, man. I think there's some guys in that division being overlooked. There's a guy that everybody that knows me, I talked about him for probably going on the last year now, Emmanuel Tagu. Definitely deserving a shot at one of these big names in that 135 category. Like I said, this guy's going on a 10-year undefeated streak. I mean, we got a guy like Cruz coming out of the woodworks, getting his shot, getting his shine. Let's find another guy that's been on the fringes and not getting them looks. And he actually works on Dazan. He's actually in the room with Golden Boy, so to speak, on that platform. So why we can't make that fight happen with either one, Cruz or with Ryan Garcia? Like I said, man, Emmanuel Tagu deserves a look. If that fight that they're talking about don't go down, Cruz and Garcia. Anyway, another little thing I came across was Gabe Rosado screaming at Eddie Hearn, asking for a title shot. I'm perplexed that when I saw this on Instagram, I just had to drop a comment on this. Big shout out to Rosado from the city, man. So no disrespect to him, but my dude, you coming off a loss against a guy who rightly deserves the shot that you're asking for, and that's Jaime Munguia. It was a good fight. You put on a good showing. You know, got cut. But you're a bloody warrior like that, and that's what the fans know you for. But I'm not thinking you're in a position to call for this fight. I actually got a better name for you, my guy, and it's also a solid dude. Gave me my first interview in this boxing world, and that's Toriano Johnson. Both of you guys coming off a loss against the aforementioned Jaime Garcia. So how about that fight for Gabe Rosado? Y'all tell me what y'all think in the comment section. Boxing First Vlog. Back, we work, and shout out to the team, G5 Jeff TV, VP Shane. Help me get my numbers up. Hit that like, subscribe, definitely drop.